particles of sand, silt and clay particles. And this all eastern coastal plains. This eastern coastal plains are also formed by alluvial soil. These are eastern coastal plains. Here you can see the deltas of river Krishna, river Godavari, river Mahanadi. So these are formed by the deltas of alluvial soil is formed by the deltas of river Krishna, river Godavari and river Mahanadi. Now this alluvial soil is being on the basis of, is formed on the basis of age. So, when we classify it on the basis of age, it is classified into Bangar and Thadar. This also you have studied in your 9th standard, Bangar and Thadar. So, Bangar means old alluvial soil. Old alluvial soil, we call it as Bangar. And new alluvial soil, we call it as Thadar. So, this old alluvial soil means the Bangar, it is less fertile. And the new alluvial soil, which is Khadar, is more fertile. This old alluvial soil is found far away from the river, but it is found near the river banks. This Bangar contains calcareous deposits, that is kankar nodules, but Khadar contains fine particles. Now when we see alluvial soil as a whole is highly fertile soil. So this alluvial soil contains potash, phosphoric acid and lime in it. Then it is ideal for the growth of paddy, wheat and cereal crops like pulses. Then due to its high fertility, it is intensively cultivated. Now let's come back to our second soil, that is black soil. As by the name itself, it is clear that this soil is black in color, so it is also known as Raghur soil. Now, as we know that cotton is mainly grown in this black soil, so it is also known as black cotton soil. It is known as a Raghur soil also, and it is also known as black cotton soil. Now it is made up of lava and is mostly found in the Deccan trap of Deccan Plateau. Then this soil is made up of extremely fine clayey particles. It also contains calcium carbonate, magnesium, potash and lime. During hot weather season, it develops deep cracks in this soil. So, because of this deep cracks, this help in the aeration of soil. Air can easily go in the soil. Then when it becomes wet during rainy season, it becomes sticky. And it is difficult to work unless it is properly tilled. This type of soil is being found in Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh and Chhattisgarh. So, with the help of map, it will be more clear to you. See, this is our peninsula part. And this is the Deccan Plateau. Here we can say that you have already studied, this is the Deccan Plateau. So here in this part, this black soil is being found. These are the areas where the deposits of black soil is being found. So this we can say that Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, Saurashtra, Chhattisgarh, Malwa. So these are the places where this black soil is being found.